There are giants in the sky. There are big, tall, terrible giants in the sky. When you're way up high and you look below the world you left and the things you know, little more than a glance is enough to show you just how small you are. When you're way up high and you're on your own in a world like none that you've ever known, where the sky is lead and the earth is stone, you're free to do whatever pleases you, exploring things you never dare, cause you don't care when suddenly there's a big, tall, terrible giant at the door. A big, tall, terrible lady giant sweeping the floor. And she gives you food and she gives you rest, and she draws you close to her giant breast, and you know things now that you never knew before. Not till the sky. Only just when you've made a friend and all, and you know she's big but you don't feel small, someone bigger than her comes along the hall to swallow you for lunch. And your heart is lead and your stomach's stone, and you're really scared being all alone. And it's then that you long for the things you've known, and the world you left and little you own. The fun is done, you steal what you can and run, and you scramble down and you look below, and the world you know begins to grow. The roof, the house, and your mother at the door. The roof, the house, and the world you never thought to explore. And you think of all of the things you've seen, and you wish that you could live in between. And you're back again, only different than before. After the sky, there are giants in the sky. There are big, tall, terrible, awesome, scary, wonderful giants in the sky.
Long ago, it seems so long ago. that night. With their voice soft as thunder, as they tear your hope apart, as they turn your dream to shame. He slept summer by my side. He filled my days with endless wonder. He took my childhood in his stride. But he was gone when autumn came. And still I dreamed he'd come to me, that we would live the years together.
Laughter, am I angel?
wonderland lover, heaven and earth am I with you.
Standing waiting, I think of her, she cast her spell. All night we hear her sighs, and now a girl has come who has her eyes. She has her eyes. The girl has Lily's hazel eyes, those eyes that saw him happy long ago. Those eyes that gave him life and hope he never knows. How can he see the girl and miss those hazel?
She has her eyes. The girl has Lily's hazel eyes, those eyes that closed and left me all alone. Those eyes I feel will never ever let me go. How can I see this girl who has her hazel eyes? In Lily's eyes a castle this house seemed to be, and I her bravest knight became. My lady fair was she.
She has her eyes, she has my Lily's hazel eyes, those eyes that loved my brother, never me. Those eyes that never saw me, never knew I longed to hold her close, to live at last in Lily's eyes.
Imagine me a lover.
I longed for the day she turned to see me standing there. Would
God had let her stay.
She has her eyes.
She has
these hazel eyes.
Those eyes that saw me happy long ago.
How can I now forget that once I dared to be in love alive and whole in Lily's eyes? In Lily's eyes. Someday.
5,600 minutes. 525,000 moments so dear. 525,600 minutes. How do you measure? Measure a year. In daylights, in sunsets, in midnights, in cups of coffee, in inches, in miles, in laughter and strife. In 525,600 minutes.
Story never ends.